Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are with Kingdom Hearts 3 Part 6. Yes, it's wonderful. We love it. Here we go. We're going to go ahead and continue with the wonderful world of Frozen. We all love it so much. Let it go.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
My feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. Then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed, and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
So this part was kind of a pain in the butt. We had to find all three pieces of Olaf. This took me a minute. I did go ahead and cut a little bit of this out just due to the fact that I was completely lost and had no idea where to go. But here you go. Here's a proper walkthrough on where to do all three pieces.
The whole world's doing somersaults.
Oh! Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf. There you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Where did he go?
Yeah.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all. He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of them?
Well, I'll know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The hat was again.
Yeah.
The heartless. Hmm. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Catch up.
Yeah. So this next part's pretty self-explanatory. You just go straight up the mountain. I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward it for you guys just because it is really redundant. Alright, here we are at the top, and man, that sucked.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up! Watch out for my butt!
Huh? Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants. Okay, relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay, all right.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm. Right.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Wow! Oh, yeah!
Who's that done? Huh?
Bring it, Snowball!
So yes, we did have to fight the big snowman guy. It was kind of a pain in the butt. I'm just going to go ahead and fast forward it now for you guys, because this was kind of a long fight.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the Ice Palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
So luckily for me, this game has a lot of cutscenes, so commentary isn't going to be too dreadful on this. I do like to keep it short and let you enjoy that wonderful Kingdom Hearts 3 ASMR, as we like to call it. But you know, Dante likes to call it that, so he's making pterodactyl sounds as I'm editing this video. You can't hear that, and I apologize, but it's for your own good.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem. Let's see.
Nice picture, Sora.
Yeah.
Nothing but snow.
Dash down.
My shield's ready!
But who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Oh, no!
Darkness?
Let's move!
Give me strength!
Him again? Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh?
Alpha!
Hey! Wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee.
Donald, Goofy, come on!
Let's
Yeah.
Stop it! Put me down!
That's Kristoff! Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
perfect together!
Yeah, that man does it!
What? Anna.
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is? Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go!
So this next part was a little bit of a pain in the butt too. It's a really redundant, so I'm gonna go ahead and again fast forward through this part because nobody really wants to watch this. You just gotta hide behind these rocks, take cover from the windstorm when it comes, that way you don't get blown back. But yeah, here you go.
Sweeps!
We should be safe here.
Look! He's protecting us from the storm!
We can make it!
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
Gorge! I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry!
Kristoff?
Anna!
Elsa, Anna.
No!
Anna.
Do you really think this will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
Let's do it!
This was probably, thus far, the hardest boss fight I've had to do so far. This guy took a minute to beat. I didn't fast forward just so everybody can go ahead and enjoy the full fight. We did a lot of the fast forwarding through the not necessary parts, but go ahead and enjoy this battle.
Has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up, and don't find your seven guardians of light. We're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other guardians of light.
Please, like you found your 13. The king said you're one seeker of darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
Huh? They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
It'll be okay. They're strong.
And now, it's our turn.
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa. You sacrificed yourself for me. I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love.
Elsa?
Of course. Love.
So that was it. That was the end of the Frozen world. We can finally let it go, because that world was probably my least favorite thus far. But enjoy. Here you go. As you can see, we get a new Keyblade. Awesome. Haven't tested it out yet, but we'll find out what it does in the next video. Other than that, here's another cutscene for you guys. Make sure you like, follow, subscribe, do it all, and I'll see you in the next one.
Hmm? Oh.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know. But there's something else they keep mentioning. They're after a new 7 hearts, which seems to be code for let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to others. Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new 7 hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new 7?
She must be. But still, she chose to wield a Keyblade and fight with us as one of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah.
We haven't found Kairi yet.
Hey, at least we've tracked down Ventus. Vanitas told us that he's inside Sora's heart.
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Oh, whoa.
That's great! Now we can rescue Ven!
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What?
Is that Wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
No. Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah! Laugh it up!
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried. About me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Show us the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Very good. Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
So why are you back?
Nice way to greet your old partner in crime. So, why do you think the old geezer took us back? He must know we backstabbed the organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Oh, please. You couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
or capable or likable or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa now, you are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, when I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Syx brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of course it stole your spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Hardy-har.
Vexen's latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way, if he ever finishes them.
Oh, the thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise. And the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung.
Ugh, you're in two? What is this organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas, what is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret. The ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Huh?
Hmm?